strange feeling overcame me with the destruction of the hospital. Somehow, deep inside, I felt a sense of relief. Even now, I'm not sure why I was crying.